While you were writing the great American novel, I've been checking facts. The 20 million that Perkins had overseas is legitimate. He was innocent. The money your firm embezzled is still out there, and this so-called investigation, it isn't worth the paper it's printed on.
Well, Lucille Jackson may beg to differ, Counselor.
A bridge loan means she's desperate.
Our offer is non-negotiable.
I won't accept this offer today or a year from now. Since you've all invited yourselves over, feel free to see yourselves out.